powers of the mind. Bending thoughts through space and time. Written everyone like that, a book you've read 1,000 times. Heard about it when I was young.